1,000 feet. Each jumper will now perform a wheel penetration check to determine their speed and movement across the ground. They will then situate themselves into a traffic pattern similar to what you might see airplanes doing at a busy airport.